This is the world's first car-only Fortnite fashion show. There will be a total of 4 rounds, each with different themes. The contestant with the best car combos will be crowned the winner and receive a car of their choice from the item shop, using code Clarky, of course. Okay, so this is the first round. You can do whatever you want. You can have whatever combo you want. The first contestant to come in, over. I want you to come in now, buddy. You are the first one up. Hey, he's got the octane. Ooh, okay. That actually works really, really well. You got the octane with the red flames. I love it. You got the Scarlet Commander, is that what it's called? You got the racing wheel in the back. That's cool, bro. That's cool. All right, man. We can move on. All right, Connor. Nice. I'm loving it. I'm loving the fit. Got the pink octane. Everybody's got the octane. Octane car, so your backbling is your car. That's pretty cool. Move on, bro. Good job. Oh my god, it's so loud. Hey, what's up, Queen? All right, we got the battle pass car, I think. Is that a purple stripe down the middle? It is. I'm loving your skin as well. Like the purple and the pink. Nice. The backbling's a little weird. But it'll pass, it'll pass. All right, go on, Queen. Oh. Take your time. Take your time. Oh, what car is it? Oh, Jesus. Okay, nice car, bro. You got, are you going for like a power car? Yeah? Dude, this looks dope. I think this is the, hey, I mean, I'm kind of told you to do this car on stream before, but I like it, man. I like it. You got the black and yellow, the new skin with the power backlink. You got the lightning logo on the skin as well. I'm liking it, man. I'm liking it. All right. Ooh, okay. We got the blue battle pass car, the Scorpion. Oh my god, what is this? Oh my god. Dude, this is insane, bro. And you got the rainbow racer, bro. Okay, he's just doing an emote, even though he's going a step beyond. He's got the pink octane backbling. He's got the rain, dude. That's such, dude. I don't know. We might already have a winner here, bro. I don't know. Oh, okay. I see you. That's nice. This is the Jaeger, nice. You got the red, white, and black, and then you got the polo skin as well. Looking really, really cool with the red knight backlink. Really nice. All right. Okay. You got the blue octane. I mean, it's pretty basic. I'm gonna be honest. Wait, but it's the same combo. Wait, this is the same combo as Connor. It's very similar. Oh my god, he's got the McLaren. He's got that purple and blue McLaren with the pink wheels. Dude, dang. What skin you got? Ooh. Nice. And the back. Ooh, that works, bro. That works. I love this. I love this combo. This is good. You're like rivaling John right now. You spend money, you win money. All right. You can go, brother. Oh my god. This guy's a tryhard, bro. This is the new car. This is the new Diastro car that came out in the latest update, and you bought it. That is wild to me. And it's got the, dude, this is so good. It's got the pink, the purple, and the black, bro. And you got the skin as well. Oh, this is the same skin as Taz, but like, oh, dude, it's just so good. It works. It matches so well. There are 3 very good combos amongst all you guys. This is really, really good. Okay, you can go. First voting round. Now, I will be eliminating 3 players this round. Some of these are good. Some of these are just not hitting. Oh, okay, he's doing party hips. Okay, buddy. Got that. Okay, he's got 2 cars. Okay, this is actually gonna be really hard to eliminate 3 people. Okay, wait. Dude, I don't know. I'm not rocking with it, Gibbo, bro. I'm not rocking with it, man. I don't know, man. Can you get in the car? I wanna check something. You got the blue wheels. There you go, bro. I'm sorry, Gibbo. I'm sorry, bro. I like your fit. I really do. The only issue I'm seeing right here is your car doesn't really have any stripes or anything on it. It doesn't really have any decals. And for that reason, I'm sorry. I have to eliminate you. I'm sorry, Conk. I'm kind of stuck here between. turn around for me. Yeah, okay, you can go. You can stay in the round. You know what? Taz, I'm sorry. Sorry. I feel so bad. I'm sorry. Listen, you're good at hide and seek. You're really good at hide and seek, but you're not the greatest at fashion shows. I'm sorry. That was so mean. I'm sorry. You can. Do you want to get in the car, please? We'll get in the car. Alright. Thank you for coming. Thanks for playing. I'm sorry. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go next round. What? Don't jump in the hole. So for this round, I want your theme to be red. LeBron, you are going first this round, buddy. Ooh. Oh, he's got the cool. Look at that. Dude, that is so cool. Holy crap. It's like, dude, look at that design on that, bro. That is sick. That's awesome. And you got the cool skin as well, dude. Can you? Ooh, what's your backpack? Nice. Mystic, it is your turn, brother. There we go. Oh. The red Lamborghini with the red rose whipping out the tires every single round. That is insane. Okay, but we got the Deadpool skin. Looking clean. It matches the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle swords. Good. Not having the same combo. The same set, I mean. Right, you can go, bro. You can go. Oh, he did have a blue trail, though. That could be extremely catastrophic. Connor, you are next, brother. All right. Okay. So we got the red and black cyclone. Everyone's going red and black. I'm loving it. Okay. Nice skin. Nice back bling. Looks really cool. All right. Loving it. All right. Yep, that's good. You can go. You can go, bro. Looking good. Okay. Dude, that's a really cool wrap on the car. That is really, really cool. You got the yellow, orange wheels as well. Nice. What is this? Nice skin as well. Pretty fire. Get it. And then we got, what is that? Oh, that's the backlink from the current battle bar. Okay. Pretty good. All right. It's got the red and white. Ooh, he's got the red with the white stripes. Ooh, the new Wait, turn around. Dude, that's clean. That is so clean. This is gonna be so hard. I'm loving it, mate. I like it. All right, you can go. That's pretty clean, dude. That's actually really, really clean. Vemps, you are up next. Okay, bro, it's just driven in backwards. That's just actually insane. Oh, okay. He's got the... Dude, that's a ballsy move. That's a really confident move, having the red and the yellow, the gold or whatever you say. You got the red, the yellow, the white, and you got the on the Scarlet Defender as well. That's actually really clean. That's actually really, really creative. I like the dedication there. All right, you can go, bro. You can go. Is he gonna drive backwards? Yep, he's gonna drive backwards. Yep. Cool.
Is he dead? Did he die?
Oh my god! No.
Okay, everybody, you guys already know the drill. Dude, there are some good cars here, man. There are some good cars here. Like, you're fine. Dude, they're all so good. And then you over here as well. Oof. All the cars are really, really good. So I feel like I might have to judge the skins a bit harsher. Okay. And then, this car's really good, but I'm not vibing with the back bling. I'm not vibing with the back bling, dude. I'm so sorry. Listen, man, it's just the back bling, bro. I'm sorry. It's just not working for me. I'm sorry, Yoda. I'm sorry, bro. All right. One more player needs to be eliminated. It's a really clean combo. So is that. Oh my god, and these cars are really good too, bro. Shoot. What do I do? John? I'm sorry. But I'm gonna have to eliminate Mystic. I'm sorry. Okay, three people remaining. John, LeBron, and Connor. Right, let's go to the next round. Next theme is matching your car with your favorite collab skin. This cannot be a skin that you've already worn. So your favorite collab skin with a car combination that matches it. John, can you come out now, buddy? Alrighty. Ooh, okay, okay. We got... Oh, I was gonna say Wednesday. It's not Wednesday. It's 11. It's 11. From Stranger Things. Okay, I got it, I got it. Yellow wheels. It's some very subtle flame painting on it too. John, I'm gonna be honest. It's definitely your weakest so far. I'm gonna be honest with you. Okay, but that's all right. You can go, brother. LeBron, you are next. Oh my god. Okay, that is insane. That's really cool. Okay, so we've got black, we've got some pink, we've got some white as well. Okay, we got the Spider-Gwen skin with the little hologram backlink. It's cool, it's cool. Yeah, okay, you can go, man. You can go. You're fine. Right, Connor. Making an entrance. Love it. Really, really loud. Oh, we got the flames. Okay, okay. The weekend skin with the car backlink. Nice, I love it. Looks good, looks good. Right, black and red cyclone. Okay, if the black was red and the red was black, I'd like it a lot more. But it's good. It's really, really good. I'm liking it. I'm liking it. All right, you can go, mate. Alrighty, let's have a little geese. I'm going to eliminate one person. One person will be eliminated, and then we'll go to the final round. LeBron. You are safe. I really like this. I really like this. You are safe. All right, comes down to Connor and John. John, you've got the 11 skin with the blue cyclone car. The colors are not really matching. Not really matching. But I mean, like, you know, the scheme, like, the car, it's just, I don't know, it's just not for me. And then we got Connor over here. Okay. Again, like, if the black was red and the red was black, I feel like it would look better. I don't know, I feel like there needs to be a bit more red on the car. But yeah, definitely, LeBron is definitely safe. But for this round, Connor, John, I'm going to have to ask everybody to get back in their cars as well while I make this really tough decision. John, I'm sorry. But I'm just not vibing with it, man. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, man. I feel really bad. I feel really, really bad right now. All right. We're going to go to the final round. Right, so final round, Clarky themed car, blue and white, go ham. LeBron or Connor, I don't know, whoever wants to go first, you can go first. Okay, okay, we got whatever skin that is with the blue crystal back bling. This was actually like my back bling in like chapter 4, season 3. Cool to see it return, respect, respect. There's no frozen nog ops though, so GG's. We got a blue car, nice, love it, with the, it's like white stars or something. We got blue wheels as well, pretty cool. I like it. Right, you can go, bro. Bron, here's your time. Holy shit! Okay, 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 interesting. Interesting. It's got blue, it's got white, and it's also got pink. Now, I don't have pink in my branding, but I'm willing to look past that because this is a pretty cool design. Okay, you can move on, bro. You can move on. Alrighty, guys. This is the final voting round. Please stand next to your car. So, the theme of this final round was Clarky colors. Do we agree? Yes. Okay. LeBron. You have got pink. Pretty noticeable amount of pink on your car. I'm gonna be honest. It threw me off a little bit. It threw me off. I'm like, this isn't really Clarky theme, but hey man. It's not perfect. You had some really good combos in the past though. You had some really good combos in the past. I think this is probably your weakest. And Connor. You don't have a custom car like LeBron. That's a bit of an L, I'm not gonna lie. It's a little bit of an L. Like, you look at this car, it's just not as nice as this car. I'm sorry. That's just how it is. But you made it this far, so there is potential. It's kind of crazy. Do you believe in yourself?
No.
You're supposed to nod. It's supposed to be inspirational. Do you believe in yourself? Yeah. Okay, cool. LeBron, do you believe in yourself? Guys, after considering both of your designs, the winner is... Connor. Blow up the car! Yes! Let's go! Hey, let's go! He hasn't spawned in, but still. Congratulations, Connor. You win a car from the item shop, whichever car you want. Alright, everybody, be sure to like and subscribe for future content, and join my Discord down below if you want to be in one of these videos.